Let's learn about bar charts. A bar chart or a bar graph shows data, our facts and numbers, with rectangular bars. Bars' heights or lengths are equal to the facts and numbers that they show. Bar charts can be designed vertically or horizontally. A vertical bar chart is sometimes called a column chart. You can find a lot of exercises on our website that will help you build a bar chart.